Hey guys, a new feature is on in Octane, and the name of this feature is Light Mixer. So let's take a look how it works. I'm gonna show you a little bit how to change lights and make the different moods for your lights and how to render it and save it. Okay, so let's take a look. So the first thing and very important thing you have to do is you need to go to the view layer properties, and here on the passes tab you have to change it render pass from classic render passes to render Aov node graph, and here you have to add an Aov node graph. So to do that you have to go to the Octane render Aov. And here we have a quick add node tree that will add automatically a node tree to start adding new passes. Okay, so you can always change the name of this this file here. So I'm going to add the name of Aov Light Mixer. And here I'm gonna put it on the Aov node graph. So the second thing is, let me duplicate this area here. And we have to access the Octane composite. And the same thing, we have a quick add node tree here that will generate these two nodes here, where you're going to add your light mixer. Okay, so the same thing, I'm going to put a name here, and this one will be just a light mixer. And you have to add here on the render AOV output, the light mixer. So let's select it. Okay, so once you have done that, we are ready to move on. Before we start adding new channels to these AOVs and the light mixer, it's important to know that I have three lights in this scene. So this one, let me open up a new window here. I'm going to change it to the shader editor just to explain a little bit what's going on here. So this light, it's a sphere light, and I have set an ID for this light to 1. And here I have another light, and this light I have set an ID to 2. And then we have our daylight environment. Okay, so this is the Octane daylight environment set outside. Then what we have is 4 lights actually. We have these two internal lights here. We have the ambient light, that is the sky, and we have the sunlight. So what we have to do is add 4 light channels to this AOV here. So let's add the first one. Let me put this here. Click on this plus button and go to the light AOV. So the first light is going to be the sunlight. So to duplicate it, just press Shift D and you can duplicate it. And this one will be the ambient light. Shift D. This one will be the light ID 1. And this one will be the light ID 2. Perfect. We are all set. So if we render it right now, let's take a look what happened. Let's change the channels here. So we have the ambient light, we have the sunlight, and we have the ID light 1, we have the light ID 2. Okay, as you can see, we can't change anything at all here. to change things, to change the light, what we have to do is add the mixer here. So to add the light mixer, you have to press this plus button here, go to the Octane Compositor and add the light mixer. So let's look for it, utilities and light mixer AOV output. And here we go. So to make the change, we have to change the render AOV output up here to this AOV output group. So let's look for it, AOV output 1. And now this render AOV output is linked to this light mixer down here. Okay, so the reason why it's all black is because we have to activate the channel. So let's activate sunlight. Okay, so now we have the sun happening here. And if you go to the ambient light and activate it, now we have the ambient light working. So one thing very important to notice is we are still rendering the image, and this is very powerful because we don't need to wait until the render is done to start making the mix of your lights. You can do it in real time, and also when it's done, you can still do that. This is very, very nice. So let's keep adding the other lights here, light ID 1 and light ID 2. And here we go. Perfect. So, and now you can start playing around with all these ID lights, right? So let's, for example, turn off sunlight, ambient light, and light 1. Let's play around just with the light ID 2. So here you can change colors and you can change the intensity. Oops. So let's put something like maybe a bluish color. And in this light ID 1, let's put something more warm. Same thing, let me desaturate it a little bit. Let's turn off these lights and just turn on the ambient light. Here we can give some, maybe a bluish color or a warm color. Let's turn on all the lights again. Yep. The sunlight, it's very subtle, so you can see that the sunlight is like bouncing some light just over here, so you can always change the color of it. So let's play with something more like this, just saturate it. Some kind of a white. Maybe can add some maybe greenish color, and let's turn on all the other lights again. So as you can see, we can change the entire light scene using these parameters, and you can still add too many other lights. Here you can keep adding new AOVs, okay? And using this light mixer, you can like control all the IDs from here. Okay, so you can always like play around. It's very fun. Give some different mood to your scene. Very, very powerful. Okay, so you can always add new inputs. So for example, if you want to try maybe a new version of light, you can always add, you can always add a new light mixer. And to see like the results, I have to change it here. So AOV output 2. And now you can start playing with a new version of light. So let's say I'm going to maybe give this a little bit kind of a warm color here. Increase a little bit more the ambient light. Yeah, something like this. Maybe it's too much. Let me desaturate it a little bit. Yeah, like this. ID1. Yeah, very nice. So you can add another one if you want and play around again. You always need to change here. Okay, so. Oops. Actually, you have to add an input. Actually, I just put this new one on the AOV2. So here you have to change it to 3. And now, yeah, now we go. So let's say this one is going to be more dark, night scene, like this, this one here. The light a little bit. There will be just a few light. And yeah, here we go. So if you press render now, what's going to happen is that you have all your render paths here, and with all the light mixers you made until now. Okay, so you have all these different passes. So you can access it once it is done, once it the render, the Octane render, renders the samples you put. So if you wait to 50, you're going to see the final result. So, okay, here we go. Let's take a look. Have the beauty, have the ambient light, sunlight. Best one, best two. So the first light mix, the second one, and the third one. Okay, so that's very powerful, guys. Hope you like it, and it's very easy to use right now. So if you have any questions, please let me know. I'll be glad to record a new video and answer any questions you may have. Okay, thank you very much, and see you in the next video.